Did you know in The Dark Knight, Senator Patrick Leahy makes an appearance as the older gentleman that confronts the Joker at the party? Senator Leahy's been a huge fan of Batman for a very long time. He even arranged an early showing of the movie as a fundraiser for the children's section of the Kellogg-Hubbard Library in Vermont. He's also appeared in Batman and Robin, and Batman the Animated Series.